Well, this will be like different from the regions, from the countries, from the rule of the internet that has played till now with different countries. For example, for least developing countries and developing countries, it might be like to know more, have the access to the internet, the importance of internet, how to like big the gap for accessing the internet, the importance of internet. But for developing, for the countries who are already developed, this will be like to like help those countries to connect them globally and give them all access to the internet, and also like to work with those countries in order to use the internet as they have used, and they have got the importance.